This is the card that I'm going to show you how I created today. I couldn't resist making it for my son and his fiance, as who can't resist the cute little, I call them rabbits, they're actually hers according to Lavinia, but this is what I created. So to create this card, I used the Lavinia Multifarious in the A4. And the length of the card is just shorter than the depth and the width. So the base of the card is 4 inches across by 8 inches down. And the topper, which I made out of the multifarious, is 3¾ inches by 7¾ inches. I use my stamping platform. Told you before, Patty sells the Misty. They work just the same. The stamps I've used are Meadow Mushrooms, which is Lavinia 563. Wild Hers Set Large. I've used two of the hers. There is another one. Lavinia 608. I've used one from the latest sets, which is the Flora Set, which is Lavinia 698. I've used the Mistletoe stamp, which is Lavinia 091. I've used some of the Tree Scene stamps, which is Lavinia 219. And I've also used the Gip stamp, which is Lavinia 705. I created my own mask out of woodware mask it. Did that on a previous video, so I've just reused it, just reused the same one. But I use the middle sized Lavinia acetate circle mask for the shape, and then I just cut it out. If you have a mask that's big enough, then use that. I used Versafine Nocturne, Versafine Twilight, Distress Ink in Chip Sapphire, and Distress Ink Weathered Wood. That was for the second part of the sky effect. Distressed Oxide Speckled Egg for the snow effect. A white Posca pen. Pan Pastels in Neutral Grey and Titanium White. The tools, some soft bristles brushes in from Mistache. Patty sells different ones of those. The Jelly Roll Clear Star pen and the Jelly Roll by Sakura white pen. I use the Art Glitter Dries Clear adhesive with the added metal tip to glue my topper to my card, and then I've used some fluffy puffy stuff which just gives the snow effect on the card. Patty sells an alternative, which I will list in the description box. You'll just have to forgive me because I need to get one thing that I have forgotten. So for the background of the sky, this paler blue, I use the Distress Paint, Tim Holtz Distress Paint in Salty Ocean. So there you have the products that I've used, and now we'll get on with the card. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.